was here when the safe in Madame Carlyle's office was repaired last week. He had to carry the heavy volume.
You always led by example rather than by words and meaningless gestures.
Stop pacing, for God's sake, Emma.
But why don't we get any kind of explanation? It's bloody rouge, that's what it is. Making us come here to play funeral and then show up like nothing's the least bit strange.
Oh, don't get your knickers all twisted.
I'm telling you, she's not fit to be in charge anymore.
Thank you. Madame Carlyle's family.